What's up, Nasty Nate? Are you? Oh my God, you're Necky! Hey. Lisa's over here texting. Here, camera lady.
Nice looking
after
deal. I hope not.
If they are, some goggles.
Super deep.
Some goggles, some knee guard. Knee guards are in there.
Just be very, very careful because I'm telling you, you might go over the bars.
That deep, huh?
Yes.
I guess I'd figure out what the soft spots are. There are some soft spots always.
There are some sneaky soft spots.
I'm sure after.
Yes.
Where's he going?
He's going to your mom's.
Look how perfect that
is. No. It is pretty nice though. I wish my bike wasn't
fixed right now.
It's nice and tacky, like
these boots feel
grip
really good.
Sucks. Kyle, can I take your bike a couple laps around?
Yeah.
I won't go hard on it, but.
Yeah, go get it.
I just want to see how it feels compared to mine.
I'm going to have to, like.
Keep riding.
It's good. Just tell your story.
Quit videotaping.
Tell me your story.
Kyle, you can watch it in 2 years and be like, man, I sucked.
That's what I just told him. I said, you can look back on it and be like, man, look how good I am now.
I can't even hold on after like one lap.
My it's all right.
So, like, I can't
you
even.
You should have seen Derek when I met him. God damn.
I was a little bit faster than you, buddy. Just
what
kidding.
About now, buddy?
Yeah, you're faster than me. I won't lie.
I just can't hold on, dude. I feel like I, so much more is there, but I can't hold on.
All right, Nate, hit this again. I'm going to get you a nice slow-mo. I want to see that front wheel touch your fender. Is that even possible?
What?
I want to see your fender touch your front wheel.
Where is it touching when he comes off that little first one to
when
right
he,
here?
When he lands into this.
Oh, I'm sure it's compressing way down.
Hit him in the backside, wasn't even looking.